The number one reason that black folk don't sign up for organ donation is black folk don't think they're gonna really be dead. That's the number one reason. And black folk think that somebody gonna come along and look at their driver's license or look at the fact that they're in the registry and gonna say, let's take their organs. Now, they gonna whisper, they gonna, they ain't really dead, but let's take their organs anyway. Ain't nobody gonna take your organs if you ain't dead. Doctors are in the business of saving lives, and we have to convince the members of our church, ain't nobody gonna take your organs from you before you dead. They're not gonna do it. The life that they're most concerned about is the one right there in front of them. That's the life they want to save more than any other life anywhere else. Your life. But if your life cannot be saved, if there is no way possible that your life could be saved, then an act of God and the gift that keeps on giving is that you have signed up and you said, if my life absolutely cannot be saved, then you can have whatever you want. Take whatever it is, because why should I take it to the cemetery? Ain't gonna do no good out there. And it's a church somewhere praying that their pastor get a heart. Somebody praying that their granddaughter get a lung, or somebody get a liver. Why should you take an organ with you that you can't do nothing about? The greatest thing that any of us could do is to sign up to be organ donors.